What's up? It's been a while. As some of you know, a few months at least since I've been consistent in the gym. Nutrition has been shit. Might as well throw something else that's been inconsistent in there, which is making YouTube videos. Honestly, I was in a vicious cycle. Like mentally, I was taking like a little break from the gym. I don't know, I felt like I'd lost like my drive and my motivation for it. It hit me pretty hard and I don't know like what or why. I let my mind get the best of me this go around and I was like, all right, I'm gonna take a break. And that break turned into weeks and then I was like, all right, I'll go to the gym. I would go and since I wasn't, you know, on any meal plan at all, like my nutrition was not there, so I would like go to the gym for like, oh, I feel like shit, so my energy was tanked, so I was like, have the proper fuel for my body, like I just didn't have an appetite, literally be like fasting and not even trying to. And I'm slowly easing back into like a meal plan instead of going right back into, you know, like meat. I've been just incorporating like egg whites and eggs, protein shakes, shit like that to, you know, just kind of ease my body back into having the protein that it needs. But yeah, it was just, I allowed myself to get into a cycle of telling myself that, you know, you don't feel like going to the gym. Like, okay. And here I am kicking myself because anyone who'd tell me that shit, I'd be like, okay. Even when you don't feel like going to the gym, go to the gym because there's not gonna be a single time where you're like, oh, I regret that workout. No, it's always gonna benefit you. And I didn't even tell myself that, so. Here I am, realizing it, kicking my ass back into gear because that's what I need, getting my nutrition back into place so that my energy is maximum, so that my workouts are maximum. Just kinda needed to recollect myself mentally. Although I know that I love to work out, I love to eat, to fuel my body, I was just losing like what made me passionate about it, I guess. I don't know. Let's go. Let's go. You wanna go? I wanna go? You wanna go? Alright, let's go. Alright, we're here. I thought I was gonna hit legs, but now I'm like, maybe I should do like everything. Maybe I should hit some upper body. I don't know. I'm just gonna like go in, see how I feel. Go from there. I was thinking I was gonna record some sets, but I don't know. I probably will. Should I? I don't know. All right, let's go. It's fucking hot. I know it's true. I look feeling fucking great. Duh. I'm pooped. It's hot. Well, let's see what temperature it is outside right now. Wow. Okay. -107 degrees. Feels a lot hotter than that. But hey, spring, fall. Fall's right around the corner. I probably own way too many long sleeves to be living in Phoenix, but I do. You don't know how bad I wanted to wear like a crop hoodie today, but it's so hot. Get my shake in me right now. Cheers. What it is, but I'm like physically incapable of just sipping on a protein shake, like unless it's like a smoothie from like One Stop or something. If I have a shake like during the day, or if I, like my post-workout shake, I always down it like 100% of the time. I don't know why. I've just never been a sipper. Yeah. All right, let's go home. All right, well, that is it for this video. I am gross and sweaty and I need to shower. So that's it. Thank you for watching. Okay, bye.